Yeah, Daniela, this building a complete loss. This call came in a little after 6 o'clock this morning of a homeless encampment fire that quickly spread to this commercial structure building here in Venice. This is the 700 block of Oceanfront Boulevard. You can see how quickly this fire has consumed this building. That's a commercial building right here. I want to show you this here. If we can slide the helicopter a little to the left, this is a residential structure. Fire department actually taking their hose and running it through their home so they can protect the home that's right next door to this building. This building, a complete loss. It is a surrounded drown. They're in defensive mode right now, doing everything they can to protect the adjacent structures. Let's send it back to you in the studio. Sorry, I went a little long. Okay, good deal, good deal. Cool. All right, I got what I needed. That's what I wanted to show right there. Okay, I'm turning down my IFB. Okay, we're done with our hit, so whatever you need to do. Have you talked to Crewall? Can I get some AC? I'm starting to get, I need some AC back here, please. Aldo, can I get some AC, please? Thank you. It's getting a little stuffy here. Whew. let's do an orbit. We're good. We're not on now, so we'll do an orbit and show them a 360, please. Kind of slow me down as we make this turn here, please. Can you cut now? Could you please cut? On their shot. I don't know if that drone is from the fire department, Olivia, or somebody else's drone over there. You can see that right there. Oh, okay, so it's not their drone. It's some other person, a civilian doing that? Well, I think it might be that. I like this shot here, this firefighter right there. When you can, we'll get me closer to it. We'll go back to where we were, and then I'll get that firefighter. And they are here, and they are making progress. They stopped forward progress, Olivia. Perfect, thank you. Looks good. I mean, we can. It's just whatever you guys want. They're starting to get the upper hand. We're happy to do whatever. let's head back to Whiteman. Okay, good call. Yeah, they're we're seeing a significant improvement. Okay, we're headed back to Whiteman. We'll monitor and let you know if we hear anything on the way back. Okay, what do I need to do? Okay. IFB is off. Hey, Booth, we're bouncing. Thank you.